Happy St. Patrick's Day. While everybody's going crazy buying toilet paper, I went to Macy's. I was going crazy at Macy's. Mientras todos están volviéndose locos yendo por papel de baño, yo me estaba volviendo loca en la tienda de Macy's. Es la tienda de downtown, el Horton Plaza, y esa la van a cerrar. Entonces todo está en súper descuento. Yo compré $1,500 de cosas y solo pagué $299. So I'm going crazy. I bought over $1,500 worth of stuff and I only paid $299. So I think that's a steal. I'm gonna show you everything I got. It's a lot of shoes and a lot of business clothes. So compré zapatos y cosas de negocio. Los primeros que voy a enseñar son estos. Voy a tratar de sacarlos de las cajas porque no quiero las cajas. I'm gonna not want the boxes. So I got this ones. These beautiful shoes for $100. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. There. I think you can see it. For $100, I bought this pair. I bought this pair. Michael Kors flats. They're really, really cute. For $100. I think I have it backwards. So you can see, that's already $200 on two pair of shoes. I bought this tennis shoes. They were I bought this pair of shoes. They're Michael Kors too. Compré estos pares de tenis que son Michael Kors por $170 costaban. So obviamente ya en esto ya me gasté más de lo que yo gasté en todo. Creo que ahí se mira el precio. $170. So, a mí me encantaron, están como perfectos porque son de los que tienen tacón aquí. These tennis shoes are perfect because they're the ones that have like high heel inside. And like, you know, always wear a little high heel since I'm small. Después agarré estos que me encantaron también y tienen diamantes or Swarovski crystals actually. Tienen, no sé cómo se llaman en español, pero costaron $89.50. So, obviamente ahí ya me pasé de los $399. Estos también costaban $89. Bueno, pues ahí ya miran, $89. Es que está difícil enseñarles el precio. Kind of hard showing you the price. I got this ones. They were $89. They are, I think they were, oh, I didn't get the Tommy Hilfiger. I got, I think it's, this is Guess. Yep, this is Guess. So they were $89. I thought they're so damn cute. With a really tiny, tiny skirt. You can't go wrong with that. let's see. And then my husband got me earrings, of diamond earrings. And I was like, oh, thank you. He says I deserve diamonds all the time. He's so sweet. For $470. I don't know how much he got him for, but that was the regular price. I think you can see it right there. Everybody that goes to Macy's knows that Macy's is really expensive. So it's not like, and it's not cheap stuff. Like, most of it is brand stuff. So now I put all the stuff here in hangers so that way I can do it easier and faster. Puse todo en los ganchos para que sea más fácil para mí enseñarles. Pero... Okay, agarré este que costó $79.50 Y me encantó, está hermoso y está perfecto para ir al trabajo. Agarré este que costaba $79. No sé si se alcance a ver los precios, pero es así como exageradamente por el precio que los agarré, está muy bien. So I don't know if you can see the prices, but it was like really expensive. So this one was $47. It was not that expensive. But obviously, I already spent way more than what I really spent. And I love it. It's a Tommy Hilfiger one. I think it's cute. And then I got this red shirt. I think red is sexy. You can wear red all the time, anytime. Red is whenever you don't have pink. So $69.50. There. So this one was $69.50. I thought, man, what a steal. Like, for all the shirts and paying so little. Esta es otra de Tommy Hilfiger. This is another Tommy Hilfiger for $59.50. Esta es otra de Tommy Hilfiger que me costó $59.50 y me encantó. Es súper sencilla, pero nomás tiene aquí como chiquitito el logotipo. A veces está bien no tener el logotipo todos lados. Está bien, no importa. Compré esta también y me encantó. Se me hizo tan bonita. Es como súper bien con un pantalón de vestir y con tacones. Ahora que ya no estoy usando tanto los zapatos de steel toe shoes porque estoy en la oficina, que me cambiaron ahorita por un tiempo hasta que regrese a la yarda, entonces estoy usando tacones. Mientras que regrese a la yarda voy a empezar a, bueno, voy a empezar a usar más tacones. I got this one for Tommy Hilfiger too, and it's like a little vest, like a little jacket. I don't know, I'm always cold. Es como un suetercito, no sé, siempre yo tengo mucho frío. Y este costaba $109 con 50 centavos. Ay, no sé si se alcanza a ver. $109 con 50 centavos. Es muy difícil enseñarles porque tengo la luz. Que de hecho yo les quería hacer este video ayer y no tenía un palo para ponerlo porque creo que lo perdí. Y mi esposo, bien lindo, me compró uno, así que le debemos las gracias a él que voy a poder hacer videos otra vez. Este costaba $59 con 50 centavos y es otra de Tommy Hilfiger también. Es una morada, nomás que no sé si se mira el color. Pero también costaba casi $60. Obviamente ya en todo esto me gasté $299, mucho más. En dos, tres pares de zapatos. Este me costó $29. Bueno, no me costó porque les estoy diciendo el precio que es, pero lo que gasté fue mucho menos. Pero me encantó. Está bonita, se me hace para cuando hace un poco más de calor, está como más lisa. So I love it when it's kind of like more cold. You can wear that. And this one was $12.99. So this one was not that expensive, but it has like this. So it's cute. Okay, so I'm gonna keep going. I got stuff from Forever 21. That was not on special. This is something that I got before, but I think I still have time to show you guys this. So first, I'm gonna show you something that it actually is not for Forever 21. My husband went to Glamis and he bought me socks. They are so cute, they're fox. So he came and said, "Here you go. You're the only person in the whole world that I know that likes socks so much." Okay, so something about me, I love socks. I love brand new socks. I don't know why, I just do. I have so many socks, but I always want brand new socks. I just like it. No sé qué pasa conmigo, pero a mí me encantan los calcetines, me encantan. Entonces es algo así como que voy a sacar todo para que sea más fácil de enseñárselos. Ok, esto es así como súper emocionante porque fui a Forever 21 y miren lo que encontré. Yep. Es una camisa de Barbie que me encanta, pero es así como súper, súper transparente. Obviamente, ponemos algo abajo para que no nos miren too much. Y luego también agarré esta que también es así. Y es más o menos así hasta abajo. Que se parece un poco como un traje de baño. It kind of looks like a bikini, but it's not. It's just a shirt. The one that you just buckle from the bottom. And it's just cute. And then I got this one. Este que dice Barbie, aquí súper chiquito el logo, pero atrás tiene esto. So, me fascina. Y también, estoy tratando de apurarme, agarré un moño nuevo. No sé, yo tengo millones de moños, pero siempre me encantan los moños. Y agarré este que se me hizo lo más hermoso del mundo. Obviamente están súper arrugadas, pero pues, obvio, hay que planchar. So they are, well, obviously I have to like iron them because they're like really bad. But this is the Barbie car. The Corvette, I think she has a Corvette. I'm not sure, but it's so damn cute. So it's like everywhere and it's Barbie and it's cute. So I got another one. I got a pink one and I got a red one. So I got two. And so then I got this. I mean, I know I have a cell phone. I know I can hear music. But when I saw this, I was like, oh my God, I want this for my office. It's this cute little car. It's adorable. It kind of looks like Barbie car. It's a Bentley. So it's not, it's, yeah, it's a Bentley. It's so cute. It's actually a radio. So you can listen to radio. Any car. How cool is that? It's not a Bugatti, but a Bentley will do it for right now. At least if it's just a toy. I thought it was so cute. And then I got this to scrub. I mean, everybody's talking about the virus and all that, but so I was like, might as well go crazy on scrubbing. So for the bathroom, I need this new stuff. And my husband came and bought me from here, from Ulta. You know this is makeup. Obviously, I don't wear a lot of makeup, only on weddings, like I said. And sometimes on quinceañeras or a big deal of a party. Yo casi no uso maquillaje, como lo he dicho muchas veces, solamente como en una boda y quinceañera y cosas así súper importantes. Cuando estaba chiquita usaba mucho maquillaje, ya no. When I was younger, I used to wear a lot of makeup. Not anymore. I feel like I'm older. So, I got a mask. Actually, I bought this. I don't know how I put that in. But he got me this. Oh my God. It's a lipstick. A Barbie lipstick. Yes, people. I got it. Even if it was late and 1,000 people have it, I got it too. And then I got this Barbie one. Oh, it's adorable. I love it. And I was like, oh, my husband, he just knows what I like. So he got me those two. And then that's my style, obviously. But this is his style. This crazy style is his. He got me this bag and it's from Dolls Kill. I don't know if you guys know that brand, but it's a crazy brand. I'm not into it that much, but what he got me, I was like, yep, I like it. So it came with some crazy stickers. Vino con unos stickers como un poquito loquitos, pero bueno. Sí. Y Doll Kill, esa es una brand, esto es como una marca que salió, pero me encantó, él sabe lo que me gusta. Me encantó, es un funny pack. Oh, es cute, miren nomás, es hermoso. Lo puedes poner así o lo puedes poner en tu estómago. Gracias a Dios me quedó un poco grande y no me quedó como apretado, porque primero estaba pensando como que, ay, qué feo que no me queda tan bien. So, it fits me a little big, but I should be happy that it's not like, that it doesn't fit me, that it fits me big and not, I mean, I put it all the way to here. But I'll fix it, I guess I'll cut it a little bit and just make it a little tighter. But it's cute, I love it. What else? That's it. Thank you so much. I'm like all the way over here because I had all this stuff here. Sorry. So thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and see you next time. Si quieren ver, les quería preguntar que si querían ver todo aquí alrededor como tengo. I wanted to ask you if you guys want to see my room the way I have it. I don't know if you guys want to see it. You can comment down below, and if I get a couple of comments, I'll do it. So, si les gustaría ver cómo tengo aquí mi cuarto, pues me dejan un comentario abajo y yo se los hago. Gracias. Bye.